everyone, it's me, Aira, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video, we are going to do a full face makeup look using the brand Benefit Cosmetics. As you all know, Benefit Cosmetics is one of my favorite brands. Ito ata yung brand na naging favorite ko ever since before. So yeah, all of the products or some of the products here, talagang first impression na ngayon ko nang gagamitin. But some of the products I already use. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started! Consistency siya. So, according sa instruction, kailangan mong gamitin yung sponge niya. Yung ganito, ganun mo lang siya para ilagay, para hindi siya messy. If you apply it on the back of your hands, very watery siya, very runny, magkakalat lang kayo. It isn't really a full coverage. It's a very light coverage. Parang natural lang. Kung marami kayo kukover sa skin niyo using this pore minimizing makeup na to, kailangan yung damihan ng layer or apply a concealer first before applying it on your face. Pero so far, okay naman siya. Very, hindi siya matte eh. Ang kanyang finish, hindi siya matte. As you can see here, parang nag-glow siya ng konti. Ayan. Pore minimizing. And so far, when I say pore minimizing, talagang medyo na-cover niya yung pores ko ng konti. guys, I have a palette before sa Benefit, pero you can no longer get them, so I'm not gonna include them on this video. What I'm gonna use na lang is this one. Itong Cheek Parade for cheek. Ito kasi it's a blush and a bronzer, pero I'm gonna use it for the eyes. Pwede naman siya. Hula. Ayan. Very konti lang. I-apply lang natin siya sa ating crease para magkaroon ng transition shade. Use the California. Ayan. Swirl lang natin siya kasi very iba-ibang color to eh. May gold na specs. Apply ko lang siya dito. Color ano siya, parang brownish na may goldy, whatever. Pero pag in-apply mo siya sa skin mo, parang siyang orangey. Highlighter. Meron silang bago, yung Dandelion Twinkle nila, which is one of my favorite also kasi maganda talaga yung kanyang pagka highlights. Channel, it's me, Aira_MD. And of course, don't forget to follow me on my social media, my Snapchat, and of course, my Instagram, it's me, Aira_MD, and Aira_MD. And if you like this video, don't forget to thumbs up and comment below if you have any questions, and we'll see you again next time. Bye!